playing Hitman, you know. This will be my second mission. You know, what's really annoying is that you have to download each mission. Oh my god. It kind of, like, you know, it kind of makes you want to kill yourself. No, good morning, but, Fortnite. Okay.
So good. I put some pants on. Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life?
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the kitchen. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
What are you doing this? I told him I wasn't going to see him much anymore.
Punch buggy, boom.
So, you know where it is. Big mansion up in San Diego, richest family on the coast. Powered packed to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we meet his business,
what are you talking about? I stuck out my arm. It's like a universal sign language.
Fine, forget it. Man, I wouldn't want to be a father.
I know I gotta tell her about the accident.
Working on my story. Yeah, later. And I'm in. What is up here? I want to know. See, my guy's not illegal anymore. Another burp, okay.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right?
Hiding over there!
Already. Don't worry, it wasn't that hard for me to do. Okay, so I noticed that in my last playthrough, my last episode, I noticed that if you're walking, like, you know, you're like fast walking, people they catch on. So if you're just like normally walking, you know, then they're like, okay. She's cool. So yeah.
Welcome to Sapien.
No more speed walking for me. Stop blending in, run over here.
Good day to you, sir.
Kill yourself. That was a cool beat. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna kill him again, because... I don't know where he is, so I'm gonna slowly head up. There he is. I was just walking, and the dude's like, I don't like him. He do sound suspicious. Just walking, bro. Okay, so I can't take that way. Unless...
Oh, so you're like a...
Who noticed? Who saw? Ah!
He possibly could have worked in a science lab somewhere.
I don't care. I don't even. Oh, Jesus. Hey, yo. Calm down. It's alright. I want to see how long I can survive. Who else wants some? Little bitches. What's up? I see you, lab technician. What's up, little bitch? Oh, bro, I survived pretty long. Okay. Replay. So, those two guys up on, like, the little, like, tower, I think those are my, my only, like, way in. You know what I mean?
Welcome to Sap.
Okay, so yeah. Oh, I should run over here. Come on in here. Whoa. Yeah, I know, it's pretty cool. Whoa! How'd he do that?
So, you know where it is.
Go try this one.
Rich's family on the coast of Pondon takes me to the. Sorry, sir. I will never touch on him. Pub Russo. You know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza. Rich's family on the coast of Pondon takes me to this immortal. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and if Russo is a loyal customer, if we use his business, the boss will fight me for sure. Come on.
Today is the anniversary of Isabella Caruso's death. Silvio Caruso will be visiting her grave and has ordered a fresh bouquet of flowers. His visit would be a good time to catch him alone. That is, provided the flowers are there.
Working on my story. Yeah, later. Like a universal sign language, you should learn it.
Dumbo, called him a Dumbo.
Flower delivery for Silvio Caruso.
For your own good, turn around and go back the way you came.
That's good.
I have to get frisked, so I have to drop my gun.
Just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right? Thank you. Have a good one, sir.
You too, man. He's a cool guy. He seems cool, so. Housekeeping!
Say,
you think he'll ever learn Caruso?
Oh my god, you're so slow! Go faster!
Look, you know me. I'm a pretty mellow guy.
No!
Down the stairs near the cliff. You can't miss it. I will inform Senor Caruso. He will be pleased.
Good work, 47. This should keep Caruso distracted for a while. Silvio Caruso.
Run along, delivery boy.
I need to kill a guard.
Caruso's creating a monster.
Wait, really?
No, you schmuck. I don't know. He's getting close to a breakthrough system. I'll just... Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, I mean, I don't much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck, you know?
They're cool. Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple of you.
Oh, he saw me. I'm glad I know this now, because I don't have to keep on restarting the mission. It was so good, bro. It was so close. I was so close. Yo, I know what I could do. Now, this is probably gonna be... very... very risky, right? But I think it's possible. So, you know when I picked up that hatchet, right? Okay, so... I'm gonna do... I'm gonna walk up in here... Turn it on, then I'm running out of here as fast as I can.
Hey, wait a
Yes! It worked.
Stop! You, the gardener. Imposter. Command.
Hey, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Thank you. There we go. I'm glad you got this, dude. Oh shit. Oh, it's one of them. Okay. Making my way downtown, walking fast. Making my way through the hood. Yo ass finna get shot. Blah, blah, blah. That's the sound cell. Blah, 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 blah. That's the grenade launcher. Making my way through the hood. Yo ass finna get shot. Blah, 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 blah. That's a grenade launcher. That's
What's up,
bro? There was a crew.
Looking good, man.
Thanks. Everyone is so nice. I don't really want to kill anybody. There is a crowbar in this building. That is a shovel crowbar. Making my way through the hood with a gun. I'm not even trespassing, okay. I feel like if I throw it, it explodes, so I'm not gonna throw it, cause I don't.
Russo put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. The doctor didn't think it was a good idea for him. Seeing as much as a ghost and all.
Alright. Well,
according to staff, Caruso has a nostalgic streak and keeps a crate of VHS tapes from his childhood somewhere in the observatory. Apparently, he used to watch them on the projector, but stopped after his mental breakdown. I suggest you locate those tapes. Could be just what we need.
Sometime. I have a bunch of old horror films left to eat. I've got.
It's kind of funny how I know exactly where they are.
I'm watching you, return, man.
No, I have to find a place to hide him first. In there. I did have some stuff. It's really one stairwell, bitch. Heh. I need to do those little like side things more often. What's up, bro? Bye, bro. Shit. Okay, so it's a girl, can't wear girl clothes. Well, it's 2019, bro. Anybody can be anybody. I will be right back. Miss, kill yourself. Okay. So I'm gonna make an assumption. There's a guard over here. Yep, there he is. I'm just looking for the stairs right now. Where are the stairs? How do I get up there?
are so cool. Seriously.
Dead rat under my boat this morning.
Must mean the poison's working.
Let's just hope these escaped critters have that time for mold.
Come on, just gotta get down here. Can I get inside? Oh, okay.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, I really shouldn't tell you this, but client is Francesca DeSantis. You know, the female doctor that's staying at Villa Caruso.
Really? Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Where'd you see him anyway?
Couple streets over, sleeping on a bench.
Yeah. Well, that's Sal for you.
According to our research, Sal Falcone, a private investigator from Milan, has performed services for Silvio Caruso in the past. The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso? Or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
Else. Whose boyfriend is this, huh?
That's far enough. Hey, you!
Hey, man, you are not a fucking...
I don't know what I was supposed to do there, so... Yeah. Ah, my God. 2 episodes in one day. Washumi. I don't know. It's really fun, and I couldn't not play it. So, you know me. Here, hold on, sorry about this. Okay. So. Now run all the way over here.
Dead rat on my bones. Ah, good.
So, I figured out how to wake him up with a coin.
Serious types with heavy guns. Not exactly the trusting type, is he?
Payday next week.
Say the word, I'm ready.
Careful out there.
Well, okay, so someone to find out more about this guy, but how? I'll just track this one, see if this one works. You just stand there, bro, because I kind of need to, like, subdue you, you know? Okay, see if I can do this again. Did before with the gardener trick. Doesn't work here, I'm just gonna save right here. Doesn't work, then. Doesn't work. Well, let's go back. I just punched him off the cliff. Oh, yo. Okay, so I'm gonna have to be closer, right? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw it at him, turn around, and then grab him. Quickly grab him.
Okay.
And then throw the guard's body off the cliff. Sparks from bullet impact. Can I ignite gas leaks? Whoa, that cool. Oh my god, what time is it? It is 11:04.
What the?
Fuck! That also didn't work. Okay. I need to get him away. The thing is, I need to take out that guard, because if I just start subduing him, the guard's gonna be like, yo, what the fuck? I don't know what to do. Trusty crowbar. Well, good. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I am going to drop the gun because it's illegal. So if I get caught with the gun, they're gonna frisk me and stuff. So. Ciao, Bella. What body was found? Oh, yeah. Probably by, someone that was, like, just passing by. I left his phone. Go get the phone. Yeah.
After the meeting, or write an email like any other normal person.
Damn it. I'm just gonna go from where I when I first like completed it. So, yeah, it'll work the first time. It will work the second time. Donna, I cry every time you make your spaghetti skills. Okay. Let's try this one. Okay, gotta go up there. Great, I have two people that are sketchy about me now. I can just walk around like this. You looking cool too, bro. Nice abs. Wanna smash? I'm sorry. Old habits. Oh, wrong person. There goes my coin.
Yeah, forget about it. Who cares anyway?
Thank you. Go back in. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. He won't see it. Won't see it either. Okay. What? I didn't even touch her. How did she die? I don't know how she died.
Hey, you there. Yeah, you, fishy fella. Who are
It's really annoying. I have to find like really little secret passageways and stuff. Like,
hey, you missed a spot right there.
Wait, where?
Got another letter opener.
What? The hell from the lab back? I don't get how to get away with it. Drinking Mr. Caruso's wine. Not today. Overheard one of them at it. Special bottle.
I do. Got it. Russo's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Okay.
Look, I'm on a 2-year contract. Beathard will sue me blind if I leave. And if I mess up with tension on the job,
entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a room. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Please don't tell me his body is stuck. Okay, here, how about this? I know how I can solve this. Score to where the power is, turn it off. Someone's gonna find that body.
Hello, Doctor. Sir, you're trespassing. Please, you need to turn around now. Just a quick pat down, sir. Nothing to worry about.
God, I'm getting so tired. I just kind of want to end it right now, but I can't. I gotta finish it, man. I gotta finish. Oh, it's almost 11:30.
Genius, but I have been water coolers with more charisma. No, I was recruited by the scientists.
Loopy.
What?
Got orders to check anyone who comes through here, sir. I'm sure you understand.
This is just standard procedure. We're all friends here. And you're good to go. Thanks a lot.
Forgot to grab the key card.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
I swear, it doesn't get frisked again. But.
You nervous? Oh, don't be, this is just a formality. Green light. Go ahead, sir.
I want to find a throwable. I need it right now.
Doctor?
Good, good. Okay, no, it's too big. There's no point of me carrying it around.
The central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxins, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel. Hi.
Welcome.
Okay, we're just adding.
I was waiting for that, for the white dot to go away. Oh my god. Stop looking for me, bro! You ain't gonna find me.
Stats are steady. We're good.
All hazmat suit people have a distinct words. Oh my god, he's literally still searching for me. Oh my god. Oh, he's done. No.
Incident. I feared the company knew about the virus. Not even the board. Must be someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did it.
Iago exposed to the ICA, did the heavy lifting. I just crossed some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
A playdate. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, Messenger.
Don't. I just killed him.
Then where are you?
Well. G. Oh my god. Well, thank you for watching this video. Oh man, I'm so tired. Okay, well, I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna watch, you know, a bit of Netflix, you know? I'm gonna end this video, watch a bit of Netflix. Eat some oatmeal, you know, and then, yeah, I'm bouncing. Let me just download this episode. Okay, bye. Thank you for watching again. Seriously, I mean it.